got some more.
Yeah, come on.
You got roller coaster on that? Roller coaster or something back there?
That's it, yeah.
We can set it up with a rotation down to St. Mary's, just put on there. Yeah, they use butterfly.
Oh, yeah.
We're the harnesses.
Whoa, it's about technique, but how better is it? Your technique, your match, you know, my technique also. Not so much, I'm over the left.
I said, I don't know, I don't think you got beaten that beat for a little bit.
So the first thing you gotta do is you hook that in here. You take this hand, you're gonna hook it. Right, and that hand, you're gonna put it over, that over the side. Oops, sorry. Watch what I'm doing. This hand. Rattle up like this, don't rattle like that, rattle like that, rattle like that. You're gonna punch out to the 5 o'clock position. Alright? Now, just punch out to the 5 o'clock position with your arm, this arm. So keep going that way. This way, just hang, just like that. I'm gonna hang there off of. So now, okay, we're gonna get ready. Pretty safe, pretty safe, pretty fast. So let's load the system up. Now let's take this way. Slow. Just like that. And that's it. So now I just write myself like this. Nice and easy. Pull that back. And just come out. Pull that just nice and easy. Hey, look at that.
Oh, that's cool.
I know. And
that's it.
That's it.
And that's it.
Wanna go again?
Yeah. I want to do it again. You want to do it again?
Everybody wants to do it.
Actually, we got to through here. Okay, assembly in. Let's just back. Walk into the wall. Just walk into the wall. Back him up again, guys. We'll walk.
We put the bucket up.
Yeah, let's do the bucket. You're right in, just pull.
You've got the floats on a 50 sheet line.
We got 200 feet of rope.